I think one of the things that we've been talking about is that the population of the interns is about to change. The number of Chinese speakers online will exceed those that are English speakers within as little as 2 years. So that will certainly change things around. The other challenges that we see is that there may be some attempts at, or rather, I should say, we need to ensure that access to information is unfettered, unrestricted. So that is something to strive for.